Entire town of Belzoni now under a boil water alert. Officials issued that notice after a car crashed into a utility pole, causing the water system to lose pressure. That's more than 4,400 customers that need to boil their water for at least a minute before they drink it or cook with it.